point. Hey, we're talking about the shepherd's tail. Here's a fun fact you didn't know. The white tip that adorns almost every border collie, yes, that's you, is called the shepherd's lantern. And it's called this because shepherds are said to follow the white tip of their dog tails home after a long day of, you guessed it, shepherding. And guess what they get when they get home? They get the best treat in the world for working so hard. Thank you for being who you are, Miss Molly.